This is Jet. Jet's ID number is A5097682. And Jet is a 6-year-old Siberian Husky mix who came into the shelter as a stray on August 6th. Jet came in from the Baldwin Park area. He weighs 65 pounds. And he's really a beautiful, sweet soul. He has had it kind of rough. You can see that parts of his ear are chewed off. He's got scratches on his nose. He just really needs a lot of TLC because you can see how, like, oh, I think we found the spot. I think we found the scratch spot. He is incredibly adorable. I'm trying to decide more polar bear, more Arctic fox, or just adorable, adorable dog. It's a kind of a mix of, like, everything sweet. Really great guy. Ice blue eyes. What else can you tell us about the wonderful Jet?
Oh, he's just got the most gentle soul. I mean, this dog just deserves to be spoiled. Get him a nice comfy bed, give him a bunch of treats, and this guy will be happy. He's got, you know, he just needs a little TLC, and once that's done, he's going to be so low maintenance. All he's going to want is just cuddles and treats, and he deserves them. And he's just, it's hard, unless you're here with him, just to get his energy and just feel his soul. He's just so, so special. We really just want him to experience the good life for once, because he hasn't had it.
Yeah, and a lot of people like Siberian Huskies, but they actually can't deal with kind of the high energy that some of them have. He has a very different energy than that, so if you've wanted a Husky but can't keep up with him, Jet's more of a laid-back kind of guy. He'd still be great on walks. Huskies can certainly go for long walks and have plenty of energy, but he is mild-mannered, I would say. He's more of like a love bug. So, yeah, we'd definitely love for you to meet this sweet guy for yourself. We promise we'll stop petting him and loving on him so you have a chance at it. But we definitely love for you to meet him. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter, meet Jet. And if you're feeling that call of the wild, it's actually just Jet calling you to come down. Yeah, that's him. So again, his ID number is A5097682, and he's ready to go home. Good boy.